that gave them the inspiration and the urge to do more and to write better. They weren't deep songs.
I had not known your Hunt before. I felt you were the last man in the world whom I could ever marry.
Leave my spell alone. Go away.
You were in the Space Scouts.
Oh, yeah. Wrinkles, wormy. Pick that up.
On January the 2nd, 1959, with the space age barely a year old, the Soviet Union launched Lunik, or Little Moon. It was sent to plant a Soviet pennant on the moon. Within hours of the launch, it became clear that Lunik was going to miss its touch. As the Soviet scientists watched their tiny probe sail out to join the planets in an endless journey around the sun, inspired thought occurred to them. They renamed their spacecraft Mechta. The dream. In 1926, when it work in the world's first space station, Skylab. Their mission was to observe the sun, free from the Earth's distorting atmosphere. What no human being had seen before, a sun more powerful than they had ever imagined.
Ugh.